Welcome back, and joining us now to answer your pet questions, Dr. Kim Hammond, Falls Road Animal Hospital, and
this is
a special
Vegas.
Guest with a special marking here.
Yeah, see that beautiful ridge? This is Vegas. This is a Rhodesian Ridgeback, and it's an unbelievably beautiful dog, and it's trained by Mark Catch. Watch. Sit. Sit.
This guy's good. Only a year old, right?
Oh, he's only a year old, and he just wants to run like crazy, but he's listening. Sit. 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 One of the interesting things about these dogs, they were sort of developed and bred in South Africa to help the hunters run down lions. Really? So these were lion chasers.
Well, he's pretty big, pretty good size.
Can you imagine, though, on the food chain, this dog going after a lion? But they did, and they were good at it, and they're great dogs. They're really strong, really beautiful dogs.
Well, that would, you know, if he goes after a lion, I don't know, that either means he's not very bright or... something, I don't know.
He's here in Baltimore.
That's right.
He made it.
Let's answer a couple questions here.
Sit,
how do you get rid of bad breath? I presume in their pet. My puppy has some killer breath. She makes me want to brush her teeth all the time.
You know, there's puppy breath, which is sort of unique. And puppy breath has this kind of unique kind of like baby breath smell because they lick themselves all the time. But generally, if your dog has bad breath, you have to figure out what the cause is. Is it because their teeth are bad? Is it because of the food they're eating? Or is it perhaps bad, the kidneys are bad and you're smelling a uremic breath? So really, that's something you have to talk to your veterinarian about. And he'll help you figure out how to deal with that.
Yeah, at puppy age, would it be the teeth? Would it be something more internal, I would think, right?
You know, truthfully, sometimes they lay in urine and they lick themselves and they get kind of a weird little smell. Puppy smell, but love it. It's
okay.
A good thing.
All right, see the vet.
Just to make sure. Yeah, we can take care of bad breath. Bad breath is something we can deal with.
Okay. All right. The thing is, it may be more than just teeth.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. I worry that overbathing my dog will compromise the effectiveness of her flea medication. Should I limit the number of monthly baths?
No. You know, you can bathe your dog all the time. It really makes no difference how often you bathe your dog. There are certain flea products that are better for bathing, and you have to either give it to them prior to the bath or after the bath. But, you know, a lot of dogs have to be bathed. My dogs have to be bathed quite a bit because they get dirty. So the answer is no, it won't affect the efficacy.
Yeah. And is the flea product...
Let me apologize to Mark. Mark, I'm letting him do this.
All right. Is the flea product necessary in the wintertime?
The flea product's definitely necessary in the wintertime. You know, Maryland is sort of a funny state. We don't get enough frost to knock out the fleas. So I use flea and heartworm medicine on my dogs every single month of the year in Maryland.
Good.
Once a month.
Answers the question. We're out of time. Kim,
sit.
Thanks for joining us, and more is coming up.
Good
in just.
Dog.